chemistry is the study of change.
You understood what I just said to you?
Yes. Lung cancer.
Happy birthday.
There's something I have to tell you. Best case scenario with chemo, I'll live maybe another couple of years.
Methamphetamine? A lot of money in it, huh? You know the business. And I know the chemistry. I'm thinking...
You think that...
Maybe you and I could partner up.
I'm up to something.
$600.
$600,000.
I give you your money.
Another pound next week.
Walt has a secret.
Would you talk to him, please?
That's why you're cooking this?
Rice is an extremely effective poison.
Well, I need money for your family.
Now, just need to do this. Every day he's trying to trick me into doing
battle. Calling out fake up. This line of wound doesn't suit you.
We tried to poison you. Because you're an insane, degenerate piece of you deserve to die.
But help me feel it's too late.
Hey. You want to know what you have to do. You have to tell me what's really going on right now.
It's been a significant reduction. I'll tell you what.
You see, what you two need is an honest-to-God business, right? Somebody who treats your product like the simple, high-margin commodity that it is.
So if you want to make more money and keep the money that you make, better call Saul.
Why? Nice job wearing the pants.
Because he does what I say.
We were on call, you junkie. On call for the biggest deal of our lives. And I just managed to pull it off by the skin of my teeth, no thanks to you.
1 hour.
You made me miss the birth of my daughter.
Skyler, I'm so sorry. I'm just... If I gave you that money,
Jesse,
you would be dead inside of a week.
What do you even care? As long as you get what you want, everything I have ever cared about is gone. Ever since I hooked up with the great Heisenberg.
I don't think we're alike at all, Mr. White. You are not a cautious man.
You're a liar, Walt.
I can't be the bad guy.
You're a drug dealer.
A man provides for his family.
How else could you possibly make that kind of money?
I've lost my family, everything that I care about.
When you have children, you always have family. They will always be your priority, your responsibility.
I fucked Ted.
Explain yourself.
My partner was about to get himself shot. I intervened.
You're my lab assistant.
Are you safe?
So if I'm the only chemist that he's got, then I've got leverage. And leverage keeps me alive. It keeps you alive, too. I think I can see to that.
You might want to hold off.
Yeah?
Run. Why?
You don't have to do this.
I saved your life, Jesse. Are you gonna save mine?
I am not in danger, Skyler. I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot, and you think that of me? No. I am the one who knocks. He cuts a man's throat just to send a message.
One, Walter. You got the job.
How did everything get so screwed up?
Someone has to protect this family from the man who protects this family.
WW. I mean, how do you figure that out?
I never wanted any of this.
You're asking me if I can cook Mr. White's crystal?
This is an end game. You really gotta protect yourself.
He's going to use you to replace me.
You are done.
Disappear.
Kill Mr. White. You're gonna have to kill me too.
I will kill your wife.
They're enemies.
I will kill your son.
Live life on your own terms.
I will.
He doesn't lift a finger unless he's paid in full.
The money, Skyler. Where is the rest?
I gave it to Ted.
I'm offering you an opportunity for revenge.
I say we're done.
The methylamine keeps flowing no matter what.
You all know exactly who I am.
You're not ramping down, Heisenberg. You're just getting started.
Goddamn right.
Nothing stops this train.
You are time bound.
Stop jerking me around.
Dig, dig, dig.
And tell me the truth.
And I have no intention of being around.
What are you waiting for?
I'm out too.
For the cancer to come back.
Skyler doesn't love me anymore.
How big does this pile have to be?
I left something for you. W, my star.
Hank.
No, no, no! I tried to save him! We're a family!
I've still got things left to do.
It's over.
That you did this for the family.
Say you want this!
I want this. You did it for me.
I liked it. I was good at it. I was alive.